Jeremy O. Harris, a rising star in the theater and entertainment industry, is making waves once again with the announcement of his new production company and the unveiling of several ambitious projects. Best known for his groundbreaking work, Slave Play, and his contributions to HBO's hit series, Euphoria, Harris is no stranger to pushing boundaries and sparking important conversations through his art. With the launch of his production company, Harris is poised to continue challenging conventional norms and bringing thought-provoking stories to the forefront of the entertainment world. One of the most talked-about projects from Harris' upcoming slate is Prince F.T., a bold and controversial play by Jordan Tannehill. The play imagines a future where Prince George, the young royal who is second in line to the British throne, comes out as gay. This provocative concept is sure to ignite debates and discussions surrounding the boundaries of artistic interpretation, representation, and the private lives of public figures. Jordan Tannehill, the talented playwright behind Prince F.T., is no stranger to tackling taboo subjects and exploring complex themes in his work. With projects like the novel, The Listeners, which was adapted into a compelling BBC series, Tannehill has proven himself to be a creator unafraid to delve into provocative and unconventional narratives. By delving into the potential future of Prince George's sexual orientation, Tannehill continues to challenge societal norms and shed light on the complexities of identity and self-expression. The idea of Prince George's sexual orientation has already been a point of interest for audiences, as demonstrated by Gary Jannetty's HBO animated series, The Prince, which humorously explores the imagined inner thoughts of the young royal. With Prince F.T., Tannehill and Harris are taking this exploration to a new level, inviting audiences to consider what it would mean for a prominent figure like Prince George to publicly embrace his true self in a world where tradition and expectation often dictate one's path. In addition to Prince F.T., Jeremy O. Harris has an array of other exciting projects in the works that promise to captivate audiences and challenge preconceptions. From a highly anticipated UK production of Slave Play, featuring Kit Harington, to his involvement in productions like You Hateful Things and Jelly's Last Jam, Harris is at the forefront of innovative storytelling in the theatre world. His commitment to bringing fresh perspectives and diverse voices to Broadway and beyond has garnered praise from industry insiders and fans alike, setting the stage for a new era of boundary-pushing theater and entertainment. As Jeremy O. Harris continues to break new ground and push the boundaries of storytelling, audiences can look forward to thought-provoking works that challenge, inspire, and spark vital conversations. With projects like Prince F.T. and his continued dedication to amplifying diverse voices and perspectives, Harris is shaping the future of theater and entertainment in exciting and impactful ways. Stay tuned for what promises to be a bold and transformative journey into the heart of storytelling with Jeremy O. Harris and his innovative production company at the helm.